What was the first 18-rated game? The first 18-rated game was the 1993 release of Night Trap. Due to its graphic content and mature themes, it became one of the first games to receive an explicit content rating, leading to the establishment of the Entertainment Software Rating Board, ESRB.